heaven because that man repented. He begged for forgiveness. He was forgiven.
The Lord forgave him?
Yes.
A cold-blooded murderer?
Yes.
Well, hell, that's good to know.
Let's do this.
Some greeting.
Come on, they'll be pissing their pants in a second.
All two of them? That's what you called me away for? These two tongues?
Sounds like a real asshole.
You, Devlin? Listen up. We're taking over your business. Now you take your boys and your toys, and you get the hell out of town. Any questions?
When I heard you come down Rattler, I considered offering you two a job. But now that we've met, I don't see that one more. You two clearly have an attitude problem. Turn them off the stairs, boys.
Jump over to that landing and open it from the other side. Cover me.
Okay, but don't take all day.
The son of a bitch bought some time.
Oh, stop your whining. Go above and I'll go below, through the mine. Now you find the bastard and I'll find you.
I miss you already.
Thank you. That's what I call a grand entrance. I think he blowed up half of San Lorenzo.
His sons of bitches wanted to bury me alive. Seen Devlin?
Just the dust. He was running so fast. Straight and down.
Cause I was on his trail. Let's get him.
You seen all this construction around here? Who the hell built this?
I'm not sure it was Devlin. He's more the destructive type.
Like us.
No, brother. We are going to rebuild our house.
Thank you. it. Kill them!
Easy, Mr. Devlin. I know my job. You're the McCall brothers. I saw the wanted posters for you boys in Arkansas, Oklahoma, and Texas. The infamous McCall brothers. I heard you were deserters. I'm not famous like you boys, I just kill for money, and you two both have a pretty good price on your head. Wasn't there a third brother? Or is that McCall more of a sister?
I want you to shut your mouth is what I want.
Who are you working for? Juarez? How much is he paying you? I'll pay you more. 10 times more. Just bring me his head and his little whore. Her I want alive.
Well, you won't be needing anyone of the female persuasion. Not after I turn you into a kelpie.
No! Don't do it, Ray!
What the hell?
What are you doing here?
Do not violate the word of God. The 5th commandment. Thou shalt not kill.
Well, it's a little late for that, little brother. Look around.
Please, the love of God.
Oh, where was your loving God at Shiloh, huh? At Gettysburg, at Antietam?
Ray, if you kill him, you'll be just like him. And you will burn for all eternity.
Look, I've had just about enough for your fire and brimstone, boy. What you say is true. It's too late for me anyway.
It's not too late, it's not. When our Savior was nailed to the cross, there were 2 other men crucified alongside of him, murderers. And he took one of them to heaven because that man repented. He begged for forgiveness, and he was forgiven.
The Lord forgave him?
Yes.
A cold-blooded murderer?
Yes.
Well, hell, that's good to know.